They married in 2010.
I thought he was some sort of hapless engineer that had wandered into a London club, and he just looked so forlorn. He was sort of just sat in the corner on his BlackBerry, and he looked really out of place and sad. I was, you know, trying to be very sweet to him and sort of humouring him, going, oh yes, when he was going, this is my rocket, and you know, this is my car.